My name is Maddalena Bearzi. I'm president of Ocean Conservation Society, a nonprofit dedicated to the protection of marine mammals and the marine environment. And today we will talk about how dolphins live. Dolphins spend a lot of their time searching for food. They is patchily distributed in the ocean environment. And they also get together when they need to mate. Their family and their are very fluid. They're not so similar to ours in many aspects. But most of their time, again, is spent mostly to find food and find a mate. My name is Maddalena Bearzi, and I'm president of Ocean Conservation Society.